first night.
I didn't meet your boy.
About 2018 Jukebox Heroes tour. I don't think we could ask for a better audience. Wow. We have the opportunity to do something very special here tonight.
No, it's good. You're all right.
You want to join me on this little trick?
Nice to meet you.
Alright. First of all, I want you to listen to that beat.
Which will
heretofore be referred to as the groove. Alright. Everybody, I want you to feel that groove. Come on now. Let it move. Yeah. Don't be afraid. That's right. That's right. All you're feeling tonight. I want you to let that music wash over you like a cool mountain stream. I want you to let it take control. Now, I know that we all have inhibitions, problems, concerns, self-doubts. But I want, just for a few minutes tonight, I want you to release all of those negative feelings and let the groove take over, all right? Just close your eyes. Let the feeling move inside and outside of you and your being and your mind and your spirit. It feels good. It doesn't hurt. Are you with me out there, baby?
I'm not afraid to die.
job. Thank you for being with us tonight. Just stay here for a second. Stay here. I want you to take a peek at how beautiful your future looks, all right? Part of why we had to do this, besides having these great young people up on stage, is to try to raise awareness about the lack of funding for school music programs. So please contact your superintendent of schools. It's unbelievable to all of us to think that 40 years later you're still here. It just blows our minds. So all we can say is thank you, thank you, thank you so very much.